This next song is actually my first single to really get radio play here in America, and thanks to stations like KLTY. And to give you a little bit of history on this song, you know, it's a big first to me. You know, it's cool to have a song on the radio, but even cooler than that is just really the work that God's been doing in my life over this last year. And as you can tell, I sing a bunch of love songs. I like to celebrate love, but you know, as I've been touring, I'm singing these love songs. I just started aching to have more of God in my music and God in my life, and this song is really the first song from that inspiration. And I sat down and wrote it in about an hour after getting off a tour, and just decided, you know what, this is going to be my first love song to God. It's called You Are.
Whoa. Yeah.
You are the one. You are the one. You are the one. You are the one. You are the one.